Well, this is Drawing 101, and today we're going to learn how to draw Alolan Vulpix. To start, in about the center of our paper, we're going to draw kind of like a V, starting right about here. Going to be the bottom of the head, so we're going to do like this rounded V kind of shape. So, yeah, about like that. Now what we're going to do is we're going to right about here, so we're gonna do, she has some fur. Just a fur right before her ears. So we do one right there. And then the ears, they come out right here, come out of that bottom tuft. There you go. That line is just as long as this line. Triangle. And then right there at the top of this one. And right here. So we draw the inner ear. Let's see how it looks. That's that ear. And over here on this side we have ear comes up. And that one comes over. That. Like that. So now we have the head and ear. And on the top of her head, she has a big poof of fur. similar to what her tail looks like. So to do that, we're going to just draw a bunch of curls, I guess. So we're going to start right above here. We're going to draw one big half circle. It's okay if you overlap your ear, because you may have drawn your ear line a little bit too long or too short, and if it's too short, then you can just draw it up to meet it. So you're just going to draw like a half circle shape right there. I went too far on my ear, so I'm just going to erase a little bit. Okay. And then next line starts down in here. Curl up. Like that. Just gonna go down. And go back up again. To do a big swirl right here. And start like right here. Make this as circular as possible. One more spiral right here. It's gonna look like that. Okay, now we're gonna put on the eyes and the nose. Eyes. And for the eyes, we're gonna put that like right here. Shallower curve for the bottom of the eye. of our pencil. We're gonna do a darker shade on the top and a lighter shade on the bottom. Like that. We're also gonna shade in the ears using the same technique. Lighter shade on the bottom, darker shade on the top. And here we're going to just do kind of a shade in the middle. Like that. That is going to be the head of our Alolan Vulpix. Now what we're going to do is body. So just below the middle of the eye, we're going to pull this back to the neck. Over a little ways. Start to curve it down for the rear. Okay, then once we get down to about accurate, there, yeah. Do kind of kick it back out. And then curve it back in. To make a foot. We're going to do curve the bottom. Curve up like that, and then we're going to transition over like that. Straight to about right there. In which we're going to pull out the big curve for the top of the leg. Okay, want no overlap of lines right there. Going to do very light. A little bit in there. We're just going to add two lines to indicate toes. Okay, now we're going to take that line, this line, gonna take a line from right here, and we're going to curve it into right here. It's going to show the body, however we are going to have leg right here. Just right there. Come down to that leg right there. And we're just gonna curve this back up. and then erase this line right here. Right now it looks kind of weird, I'll admit it, but we're going to add on the other leg, and it'll look better. So we're going to start at the exact same point from the face over there. We're going to come down to about like right there. And then curve back out. Already. And then the last foot is going to be back here. You can have it kind of look like that. And right there. And then we're gonna shade on the foot below where the design is. Okay, now we're missing one of the most key features, which is the tail. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. So about midway up this leg, come over. Curve down. It's going to curve up and into a spiral. Like that. Okay. And about right here is where it's going to meet up. Do one curve. Looks like that. And then we have one more curve that counts. And a little wavy curve like that. Okay, and then over here. Right there, the spiral. Kind of comes in like that. Right there. And then comes in right there. it's going to meet up with that hook right there on the head. And then it's going to come over in another curve. That, and then we have one really big curve. And then we have a couple lines. And we can go over this a little bit more. Go over the eyes a little bit to make them pop. Whoa. And that is how you draw Alolan Vulpix. Thank you for watching.